We met on Match. She was actually more hesitant than I was.
I saw a message from Daniel and it just caught me off guard, and he just seemed like he was like the perfect fit, you know, when I heard it, when I read his message. And so we just, you know, we went on a date. He asked me on a date and he pursued me. He pursued me, so it was nice.
Here's my heart to you. Patience, awareness, attentiveness, and lastly, putting God at the center of your marriage. I even pray that they will be examples to other married couples. It would almost seem like an impossibility, but it's not. When God takes over a life, there can be a change. And so I pray God's blessing on this marriage and on this family and home. I thank you for their lives already. I thank you for the qualities you've already developed in them. And Lord, I know you want to expand those qualities in the days to come. Oh, Almighty God, I pray an anointing, a covering, protection. I pray prosperity in every dimension, not just money. I pray prosperity in the soul, mind, and the motives, everything about them.
There's something about both of you that I felt a very strong sense that you are going to not only make it, not only survive in a marriage, I believe you will thrive in a marriage.
Well, since you have chosen to marry each other, and in the sight of God, and these witnesses have confirmed the truth by giving and receiving rings, I, as a minister, pronounce that you are husband and wife, that you are unequivocally, absolutely married.
You're on the couch, blowing up my phone. You don't want to come out, but you don't want to be.
I'm proud of both of you today. And you did it. It took him a while, but you did it. You got him. And you know, you saw it, what we've seen in him his whole life. And I love you for that. And he's going to be a great husband.
Be happier. I couldn't even say anything more than saying, may God always be with you both. May you always have the greatest happiness, love, and health that any couple can have. Okay? Love you.
Whatever you got on, baby, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'm gonna bring the good time home to you. We'll have a house party. We don't need nobody. Turn your TV off. Break that boombox out. We'll wake up all the neighbors till the whole block hates us. And the cops show up and try to shut us down. If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. If you wanna be a homebody, we're gonna have